There's a couple cracks on the transom of my 12-foot aluminum boat.
Right here and right here.
Should I weld them or should I repair it some other way? You let me know.